Hi guys, what's up? It's Izzy. Welcome to or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video, you guys can tell by the title, but it is another Shein clothing haul. I've done a ton of videos with Shein. You can find them all linked in a Shein playlist if you're interested in any of my other hauls, but I absolutely love Shein for really affordable, trendy pieces, and that is exactly what I picked up for you guys today. For this haul, I tried to get really like trendy pieces that I've been seeing on Pinterest and Instagram, obviously for a less expensive price, which is always awesome. If you're balling on a budget like me, I'm a college student, so I don't want to spend a ton of money on like going out tops and stuff like that. If you're like me, Shein is definitely the place for you. So if you want to see all the stuff I got, definitely keep watching. Thank you to Shein for sending me all these items and sponsoring today's video. You guys can use the code right here on the screen to get 15% off your order at Shein, which makes it even more affordable and even better. Before we hop into the haul, be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're not already and give this video a thumbs up if you love Shein and if you love clothing hauls. Also follow me on Insta. I'm definitely going to be posting pics in these because they're so cute. Okay guys, all that out of the way, let's get into the clothes. Okay, first I actually have some accessories. So I love getting accessories from Shein, especially like trendy pieces that I'm not sure are going to be in style like in a few months, you know what I mean? I don't like to break the bank. So the first thing I got is this hat, which I am obsessed with. Oh wait, the tag's on the front. I think it's supposed to go like this. I am absolutely obsessed with this hat. This is so cute. It's definitely not for everyone. I feel like if I wore this out, people might give me some weird looks, but I thought this would be really cute. The weather's warming up. It's starting to be darty season if you're in college and you know what that is. I feel like this would be so cute like outside in the sunshine. It's really big on my head, but it's like supposed to be. I just thought I would branch out and try something new. And yeah, I want to take like a selfie in this hat. It's so cute. And just wait, it gets better. I got a matching purse. They're not like exactly the same, but they're like close enough. I tried to look at the leopard print on the website and pick one that would look like it went together, you know? So this is a little fuzzy bag. It's not very big. It's like definitely big enough though to hold like your phone, your wallet, lip gloss, all that good stuff. And I feel like an outfit, even with this top I'm wearing, would match really well, like a neutral outfit kind of. But yeah, I definitely want to take Instagram pics in these too. So if you see that on my feed, you know it's from this haul. I've been seeing these a lot and I never knew where girls were getting them, but I saw them on Shein. They have a bunch of patterns too, like a bunch of different varieties of leopard and also some cow print if you're into cow print. But yeah, definitely these are like two of my favorite items that I picked up today. Should I just keep this hat on for the whole video? Is that gonna be distracting? I might just keep it on. I kind of like it. Sticking with accessories, I got another bag. How would you describe it? Just like a shoulder bag. It is a knit material and it's in this really beautiful cream color. I just got this bag. I had the vision in my head of me like putting like a book and like my kombucha and going to like a picnic and just being cute, or like going to a bookstore. I don't know, cute vibes, but I definitely will use this bag in the upcoming spring and summertime. It's not like super big, but it's definitely big enough like to put stuff in it. And it's a pretty like sturdy material. Obviously, I feel like you couldn't put anything too heavy in this, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna be using this in the upcoming warmer months, like for picnics and random thing. So yeah, got this. This next item is like kind of an accessory. I don't know what you would call this. I got boob tape. I've never tried boob tape actually, and I really wanted to get some for when you wear like, you know, those like low cut, like plunging shirts where you can't wear a bra, but you still want your boobs to look like up and like good. That's what I got this for. I did read the reviews and a lot of people said when you're removing it to take it off in the shower and like be really careful not to rip your skin. I don't want to do that. I don't want to rip my skin, so I'm gonna be careful using this, but I want to try it out. And if it doesn't work, it was literally I think $3, so like it doesn't matter. But I was watching another Shein haul. If you guys know Maddie Hayes, she does a lot of Shein hauls, and she got boob tape, so I got boob tape, you know. Okay, next I got these pants. So these are leather pants. I've been wanting leather pants for a while, although I feel like since it's starting to transition into spring, I don't know if they'll be as trendy in the springtime because they're definitely more of like a fall winter look. But I wanted to try out a pair. I got these in a size small and unfortunately they're just too big on me. Typically in Shein pants, I'm an extra small. I don't know why I decided to get a small. I think that I thought these were gonna be really tight because they're leather and not stretchy at all, but they are quite big. You guys can see when I try them on. Maybe I'll still try to make them more, or maybe I'll return them and get the extra small. But in terms of the pants, I would say they're pretty good leather pants for the price. They're just like wide leg, button at the top. And yeah, these are like pretty good basic leather pants. If you're looking for any just to try them out, definitely check out Shein. Oh, the next thing I can talk about is the shirt I'm wearing right now. So if you can see, there are just little tigers on it. I was planning on wearing a different outfit for the sit down portion of this video, but this shirt is just so comfy. I didn't want to take it off. So this is the top. If you can see, it just has little tigers and it's like an oversized tee. I just picked this up because I thought this would be really cute with biker shorts or just like sleeping in, wearing with sweats, whatever. I'm a sucker for a big comfy tee. And I love the color of it. It's like a neutral beige, which has been one of my favorite color palettes to wear. I love wearing brown and I love wearing beige. So this is definitely up my alley. And I love the tigers printed on it. I feel like this is something you could find at like Urban Outfitters for like $40. And Shein has you hooked up for probably like $5. So the next top, so I actually ordered this in two different colors because I saw another girl, I believe it was on TikTok, get this top in her Shein haul and it looked so cute. So it's this little corset style top. It has like these structured kind of square neckline straps, which I think looks super cute on. And the back just zips like this. And then the front has like, what is this called? Like boning kind of structure to it. So you don't have to wear a bra, super convenient, super nice. I just love the cut of this. You guys will see in the try on, but I feel like it makes your waist look really small and it's super flattering. I just thought this would be so cute to pair with jeans, even like this hat, like if I'm going out, super cute. I just love this hat, if you guys can't tell. But yeah, I love this top. And then, like I said, I got it in white as well. The white is a tiny bit see-through, but honestly, like I was wearing it without a bra and it's not too bad. I guess it just depends on like your comfort level, but super cute, exact same top. I like how the boning or like the structure of it kind of goes in like a triangle, because I feel like that's what really makes your waist look super snatched and good. And I can't wait to wear both of these out. So excited. Okay, the next top I got is also like a little going out top. I truly love Shein for their going out tops. Even before I started partnering with Shein, my freshman year of college, I would always order from them and buy from them. Just like nice little basics that aren't too expensive, so you're not worried about like spilling on them or anything. But yeah, so I got this little going out top. This is very similar. It reminds me to a top I saw on Princess Polly, which I think is why it caught my eye. It has that kind of like reverse stitching, which has been a really big trend recently. It looks like it would be structured, but it's not. It's like pretty comfy and flexible, and it is pretty cropped. I got this in a small. All the tops I picked up are in smalls, and all the bottoms are in extra small, by the way, except for the leather pants. So fits really well. It's pretty short, so just be wary of that. I would definitely pair it with high-waisted jeans. Okay, next top I'm obsessed with. I love the color. So this is like a sage green kind of ribbed top. It almost looks like it could be a sweater, but it's really thin, which is nice because I want to be cool in the upcoming warmer months. This kind of cutout on the chest, I've been seeing this a lot at different boutiques and I wanted to hop on the trend. It's really flattering on. I love the color. Sage green has been really in recently and it's just ribbed all the way down. If you can see, it's pretty stretchy, very comfy. And I think this would look super cute with like jeans, like a skirt even. I don't know. Love it. Okay, the next thing I got is a sweatshirt, which I know I was saying like it's starting to get warm, but I always live in sweatshirts even in the summertime. This one is pretty thin too, which is quite nice. So it just says Hawaii USA on it and it is this beautiful like emerald forest green color. This I picked up because it looks exactly like a dupe for a Brandy Melville sweater that I'm sure you guys know. It's pretty iconic. This, the only difference I would say, this is a pretty good dupe. It's just that the Hawaii is not embroidered. It's like printed on, which I honestly don't mind, but that is something to note if you're picking this up like as a dupe, you know? Yeah, I think this is super comfy. I can definitely see myself wearing this with like a tennis skirt or something, like super cute. And I did get this in a small, but it is oversized. So like definitely just stick to your size because they make it big enough for you anyway. Here's the next top. It is another little animal print moment. So it is this little tank. This top I'm obsessed with. Like, I can't even explain. I love this top so much. So it has adjustable straps, which is really nice. And I got this in a small. There's lace going like on the top and in the middle. And I just love zebra print. Like, as you can tell, I'm really in a big animal print phase right now. And I also saw Maddie Hayes pick this top up in her haul, so I had to get it. This is very like Y2K. I feel like this with like some flared jeans or something would be really cute. Definitely wearing this out or for a photo shoot or something. Love it so much. This is adorable. Okay, this next item is a pair of pants. So these I got also in a small, but these fit me really well. These are those kind of like, I don't know if it's IMGA or what brand that this trend kind of came from, but it has that V waist and then it has strings that tie around your body. You can crisscross them, you can just like knot them, kind of whatever. They're super, super long though, so I'm definitely gonna have to cut them. They look really flattering on. The only thing is that on the website they looked black and I think it said black, but they're definitely navy blue. Like, let me find. Okay, so this is black. this is navy blue. So I'm gonna have everything linked down below, including these, because I do like them, but if you're getting them, just know they're navy blue, they're not black. Super cute on, they have a flare at the bottom. I can't wait to style these with maybe like the white corset top I got, or any type of like little crop top. Super cute. And I love the cut of these. I think they make your waist look so little and it's really flattering. All right, we're getting towards the end. Thank you guys for hanging in there. Here's the next top, and it is just a basic little kind of high neck crop top. It's a little wrinkled from me trying it on, but I think it's so cute. It's ribbed and it is like a sage green color again. I don't know if this is sage or if the other top I showed you was sage, but I just have been loving green. I have this top actually in a nude color and I want to pick it up in brown as well, but these tops from Shein are super nice. They're like a very thick, nice material, so you don't necessarily have to wear a bra. You can if you want to though, but the cut of it makes it like a little hard. But I love the color. These are just great to throw on like with sweats or jeans or anything for like a simple cute top. Okay guys, I believe this is the last item that I have to show you. These jeans, again, I saw these on TikTok. I love scrolling through TikTok to find inspiration of what to buy on Shein. I absolutely love seeing what other people find and what they pick up. I think I might make a try on TikTok because I've never done that before and I really love watching them. You can follow me on TikTok if you want. I'm not that active, but it's kind of fun. But these jeans are, someone said they're kind of like dupes for the Zara jeans that everyone was obsessed with a few months ago. They are just a medium kind of lightish wash denim, straight leg. They are very long, but they have a raw edge, so I might just cut them a bit because they're a tiny bit too long on me. And then they have a rip in one of the knees, just like a simple rip. I love the way these fit. I think I got these in an extra small. Yeah, these are an extra small. They fit me perfect. They go up really high-waisted and I love the wash. I feel like these would pair so nicely with any of the tops I picked up or any of the tops like already in my closet. These are gonna be like a nice staple, and I don't have any jeans with like just one rip. You know? Okay guys, that is everything that I picked up from Shein for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more Shein videos from me. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. It really helps my channel grow and I love seeing your guys' reactions. Comment down below anything you want. I respond to most every comment and I love chatting with you guys. But yeah, that is it from me. Thank you guys so, so much for watching and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!